In this video, you will learn how to use the following quick shots with DJI Mini 2: Droney, Rocket, Circle, Helix, Boomerang, Video Playback and Sharing. Note, before using quick shots, please make sure the aircraft is in normal mode, set a proper flight distance, and make sure the location is clear of buildings and other obstacles. If you are not familiar with this function, start with a shorter range. Take off and hover at least 2 meters above the ground, and select Quick Shots in the DJI Fly app. Droney. Tap Droney and set a max flight distance. Tap on the subject or drag a box around the subject, and then tap Start. The aircraft will face the subject and fly backward as it ascends. Once recording is finished, the aircraft will fly back to its original position. Rocket. Tap Rocket and set a max flight height. Tap on the subject or drag a box around the subject and tap Start. The aircraft will ascend with the camera pointing downward. Once recording is finished, the aircraft will fly back to its original position. Circle. Tap Circle and select a flight direction. Tap on the subject or drag a box around the subject and tap Start. The aircraft will circle around the subject at the preset direction and a radius based on the current distance with the subject. Helix. Tap Helix and set a max radius and flight direction. Tap on the subject or drag a box around the subject and tap Start. The aircraft will use the current distance to the subject as the radius and will ascend and fly in a spiral that expands gradually with the camera centered on the subject. Once recording is finished, the aircraft will fly back to its original position. Boomerang. Select Boomerang, tap on or drag a box around the subject, and then tap Start. The aircraft will fly around the subject in an oval path. Whenever you want to exit a quick shot, tap the X icon on the right side of the screen, or press the Flight Pause (RTH) button on the remote controller. Then, the aircraft will exit the quick shot and hover in place. Do not move the control sticks while recording, otherwise the aircraft will immediately stop and exit the quick shot. Playback and sharing. Tap the playback icon after recording to view quick shot videos. Tap the icon at the bottom left and save the videos to your mobile device. Tap the button at the bottom right to switch between the original file and QuickShot video. You can also tap the editing icon at the bottom right and edit the original file and QuickShot video based on your preferences. Tap the share icon in the upper right corner to share your creation instantly with friends. That's all for DJI Mini 2 QuickShots. Thank you for watching. Hit the like button if this tutorial was helpful. If you need any support with your DJI gear, feel free to contact us via Facebook Messenger by following the link in the description. Thank you for watching.